Jazz went at fault, and our apologies to Chris Rooney. Here was the Tanner Janot penalty, and that does look like, in fact, a high stick.
You know what? We'll give him that. That's a great call, Chris Rooney, and high stick, and Tanner Janot already sat out his 2 minutes. Our apologies.
Dave Jackson helping us out from his perch in an undisclosed location. We can't tell you where Dave Jackson watches our games from. He will be lined up in his driveway looking for autographs, pictures, and another fight. Here we go. Borowiecki, his second battle of the night, going at it with Nick Delorier. And these are the two heavyweights. Delorier winds up on top. Third battle of the night in the first 11 minutes of the hockey game. And you can see Delorier's spilling some blood there.
Yep.
Number 90, Minnesota 44. 5 minutes each fighting.
Need to probably get some repairs there. We got some. Both of them are leaking a little bit. There's Dean Evason looking on. And you know what? We talked about at the beginning. This is something, this is not the fight per se, but this grit, this emotion, this heaviness that Bill Guerin brought into their lineup, Nick Delorier being one of them. This is what makes them more of a contender. They're coming down. They're going to be much tougher to play against as they go into a deeper, deep playoff run, what they hope, when they've got players like that.
Dean Evason said they...